is yourself. Focus. It's about you and and too many people think that it is. Anyway, Christine, I really appreciate the call. It's great. You've made my day, and I thank you. Thank you very much. Have a great rest of the day. We'll be back at a quick break. Nowhere finished here on this film, so
stay tuned for more of the most influential person on the right, Rush, on the EIB Network. It's News Talk 580 WTCM.
Hi, I'm Kyle Cox, owner of Blindster.com. You know, I made my life's mission to convince everyday people that measuring and installing custom blinds is one of the easiest do-it-yourself projects there is. At Blindster, our custom-made blinds are not only easy to install, our prices are often less than those off-the-shelf blinds you'll find at big-box retail stores. And now I've made it even easier. Check out our new no-tool cellular shades. The first and only shades installed without any screws or tools. You heard me right. Custom shades that are installed without any tools. What could be easier? And with my personal fitter-free guarantee, I guarantee your blinds will fit or I'll reject them free of charge. You only pay shipping. Now there's no reason to ever pay a high price professional or buy poorly fitting ready-made blinds. Visit blinds.com today and save a bundle. And for Rush listeners only, save up to 50% off any order. Rush at checkout. Blindster.com.
But then, series. And it hit me, I was watching a program on CBS All Access called The Good Fight. It's the next version of The Good Fight. And I was watching an episode where the Democrat National Committee is hiring a law firm in question to be the law firm of the impeachment of Donald Trump. And as the episode goes on, the very end of the episode, the character representing the Russian Democrat National Committee says, we have to win. Whatever it takes, we have to win. That's not possible to say, but coupled with everything out there I'm being bombarded with, they're not going to win every election, yet they have to. And what we've noticed, folks, it used to be in American politics, when there was unity, when there was conflict, we still had political disagreements, we still had wide disagreement ideologically. But after elections were over, there was a sort of a coming together of sorts, a mutual understanding that the Constitution prevailed, and that if you lost elections, the object was to win the next one by somehow doing what it was. Get you more votes. The left has ceased doing this. The left instead now has contempt for people who don't vote for them. The left is no longer interested in modifying, changing, moderating, doing whatever they have to do to win back voters they have lost. They are in the process of condemning voters that don't vote for them. And now we see they are now beginning to officially challenge the outcome of elections they lose, which is all this Trump thing is about. That's all this Russia-Trump collusion thing is about. The way the left sees it, folks, the only thing standing in their way of getting what they want is the election they've got to do in their mind. Look at California. In California, the governor and the government of California is in open defiance of the federal government, just as the South was during the Civil War over sanctuary cities. They simply are refusing to follow and obey federal law when it goes against their political wishes. And they just say, screw you. This is going to cause a day of reckoning at some point down the road. But in their world, elections are the only thing which are stopping them from attaining perpetual power, which is their objective. Elections are the only thing in their way. So what are they likely to do about that? Think about that. As I've set the stage here, there's much more here, but now another brief obscene prophet time.
Rush Limbaugh, because we know for you only the best will do. All across the North, News Talk 580 WTCM.
Shame secret.
It's the preparation, not the blade. Shave Secret helps reduce nicks, cuts, bumps, ingrown hairs, redness, and more. Shave Secret is a blend of all natural oils, not a soap. It's fresh for beard and lubricates your skin, giving you a close, comfortable shave. Great for travel. Over 6 million bottles sold. Men and women know it's the preparation, not the blade. For the Shave Secret. Available at Walmart Supercenters and ShaveSecret.com.
Every business needs great people. They have a better way to find them. Something better than posting your job online and just praying for the right people to see it. ZipRecruiter revolutionized hiring. Their technology finds great candidates for you. No wonder 80% of employers who post a job on ZipRecruiter get a quality candidate through the site in just one day. Goodbye, folks.
Some of those little blue pills that are supposed to help you spice up your love life, and he said, Herb, you don't need any little blue pills. All you need is a pretty old fire pit from another freaking block. Well, I must admit, I never heard of such a thing, but my doctor told me that a pretty old fire pit is the perfect one in addition to any backyard because the design helps reduce the amount of smoke so you don't smell like a burnt pine cone. And I said, what does that have to do with me and Helen? And my doctor said statistics show that women are turned off by men who smell like fried jack pines, and that a pretty old fire pit from another freaking block was the perfect
solution. Mediterranean. That's the feeling at Calypso Mediterranean Grill's new Sunday brunch. This and every Sunday from 10 until 3, in a peaceful, unhurried ambiance, enjoy fresh baked ham, omelet station, eggs to order, eggs benedict, waffles, and exquisite mimosas and delicious Bloody Mary cocktails. Calypso Mediterranean Grill, the finest choices, because fresh is best. Between 3 and 4 mile rows on US 31.
When a hydraulic hose breaks, it's usually a mess and never an immediate time. And of course, it can be a nightmare for a client. Superior Hydraulics can't help with the mess or inconvenience, but they can help with the replacement. They'll make you a custom hydraulic hose to replace the broken. And they'll do it fast and efficiently. They also handle delivery packs of any size. Throw these hose for a big rig, launching truck, pop truck, or anything else. Superior Hydraulics, 4233 Hydraulic 3. Call 906.